What's up guys, it's Khalifa, and today I have a tutorial for soccer on how to juggle better. Okay, this takes about 20 minutes each day, and if you do this for a month, you'll get significantly better. So what you're going to need is a ball and some open space. Okay, so first you're going to want to think of a number. The number is not supposed to be your goal. Like, if your highest is 50 and you want to get to 60, your 60 would not be your number. Around 20 would be your number. So to do this warm-up, a drill. To do this drill, all you're going to want to do is pick up the ball, and you're going to drop it. And you're going to want to go one, and you're going to go one, two, and so forth, so that eventually you'll be going to 10. So three. And then you just keep going to get to 20, and eventually after doing that once a month, you're going to want to up it by about 5, and yeah, you'll get really good at juggling. And the benefits of juggling are you get more ball control, and it'll be closer to your feet. If you notice, probably the good players on your team are good at juggling, so you'll become one of the better players, and your passes and everything that has to do with your footwork and fast footwork will be better. Okay guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial or if it's helped you at all, please leave a like and a comment, and if you think this is flawed, please leave a comment, and I will